Getting started with Philips Lumify. In this video, we'll go over downloading the Philips Lumify app from the App Store, registering your transducer, and all the steps you need to get started with your Philips Lumify system. So, first things first, you'll need to make sure your device is connected to the internet via a Wi-Fi or mobile network. Now, we can't go over a detailed explanation on how to connect to the internet on all the possible devices you might want to use, but in general, you will find connectivity options within your device settings. One tip you should keep in mind is that if you are using an airport or hotel network, you may be required to agree to their terms of use before you are able to connect to the internet. Once you are connected, go ahead and open the App Store. This is an Android device, so let's open the Google Play Store. Search for Philips Lumify, and once it pops up, tap Install. Once the app is installed, you'll want to connect your Lumify transducer to your device. This will automatically open the Lumify app. You might see a dialog pop-up that says, "Open Lumify when this USB device is connected." You should check the box so this window doesn't pop up each time you plug in a transducer. Use the default for this USB device, and then tap OK. Your Lumify app will begin to start up. There will be a few steps to registering your transducer when you first connect it to a new device. You will be presented with the Lumify app terms and conditions. Read through and tap I agree to continue. Then, when you see the screen that gives you the option to tap Register or Demo Mode, tap Register. Demo Mode can be used when you don't have a transducer connected and want to access the app features in a non-scanning capacity. The next dialog that pops up will explain why we are going to ask you for your information as you register your transducer. Click Continue, and then fill in the required information in case we need to get in touch for important product information. Look at the options below. If you want to keep informed about any products or promotions from Philips, check that box. If you want to save a few keystrokes and avoid typing in this info next time you register your transducer to a tablet, go ahead and check that box. When you're ready to go, you can hit Submit Information. So, this next screen with the big check mark is telling you that everything checked out and your transducer was successfully registered. Feel free to hit Accept or click on one of the other links if you like. Now that your transducer is registered, anytime you plug it into your device, the Lumify app will launch automatically, allowing you to scan right away. You're now ready to begin using your Lumify ultrasound system.